Yeah, we have a nice three-quarter violin. It's an old German violin labeled CARL DETMERING. CARL DETMERING was a violin dealer, actually. We would estimate it's aged around 1920s, 1930s. It has a beautiful flamed one-piece maple back and a medium to narrow granite spruce front. The pecs, fingerboard, chinrest, and tailpiece are rosewood.